display, share through. Soompi.1x1 MBC's new Wednesday to Thursday drama Time released stills of Kim Jung Hyun as an impertinent CEO. Time is about a man named Cheon Soo Ho, Kim Jung Hyun, who doesn't have much time to live. He spends his last days helping a bright and optimistic woman named Seol Ji Hyun, Soo Hyun, whose life has been ruined by him. Soompi. Display, news, English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English 0.300x250, ATF Cheon Soo Ho is the son of W Group and the CEO of a restaurant. He has a perfect figure and handsome face, but contrary his flawless appearance, he is tough and cold with rude manners because of his conscious label as the mistress's son. In the revealed stills, Kim Jung Hyun transforms into Cheon Soo Ho by acting with a rebellious gaze and overwhelming charisma. Dressed in a red suit with a scar on his face, he glares callously at someone. In another photo, he stares off into space with a furious expression, prompting curiosity from the viewers and making them wonder what angered him so much. Kim Jung Hyun commented, "Ever since the first filming, the teamwork has been great, so the atmosphere of the drama set is very good. I can feel the passion of the actors and staff members. Until the day the production is finished, I will approach the viewers with thought and effort so that I can complete the project well. Please look forward to the first broadcast." The production crew praised Kim Jung Hyun as an excellent actor who has the amazing abilities to analyze the drama and his character. Not only that, but his immersion into acting is also high. Despite the fact that he had to show difficult emotions from the first shoot, he showed 200% synchronization with his role as Cheon Soo Ho. Time will air at the end of July following the conclusion of Come and Hug Me, Source 1.